Hello and welcome to Triplo AI. My name is Felipe. I'm one of the co-founders. I decided to record this quick start video to help you start using Triplo AI right away. I'm assuming that you already have downloaded, installed, and activated your Triplo AI. If you didn't, pause the video here and get to welcome.triplo.ai and follow the steps there so you can start using it. Without further ado, let's start with the core value of Triplo AI. It must be available for you anywhere on your system. So when you hit your hotkey, you get Triplo AI on your screen, on your browser, on your word processing tool, on your coding IDE, on your spreadsheets. It must be there anywhere, anytime, for anything you want. Let's start with the simplest possible thing, an open prompt. So now I'm on my word processing tool, and I want to write a blog post about Apple. I'm going to ask AI, suggest me a blog post structure about Apple. And then AI starts generating the structure of a blog post about Apple. And you can check the content that was generated right on your screen. And let's assume that you liked it and you want to use on your word processing tool, your WordPress, whatever it is. You can copy it and paste. And this is the first way to use Triplo AI. But there's also a second method of using Triplo AI. You can prompt directly on any text field of your desktop. You can head here, for example, and say, I want to convert this structure into paragraphs. What I would do, I would add Triplo O. This is the trigger. And I would directly prompt AI here. I would say, turn these sentences into a pair of paragraphs. And I would select what I want AI to act on and copy. And once I did that, you heard a pop. This pop indicates that AI is not working. And when you hear second pop, it's ready. All you need to do is paste it. And then you have the paragraphs as introduction based on that structure that AI shared earlier. Let's do it again, just for the sake of clarity. Triplo O. Again, turn the sentences into paragraphs and I'll select what I wanted. I'm copying. You heard the pop. And now with the second pop, I know it's ready. So if I paste, there you go. You have the contents on your screen. And this is one way of using Triplo AI directly in text fields of your system. Here I'm using on a writer. I could use it on Facebook, whatever I want. Moving ahead, let me share the smart prompts with you. I don't know if you notice it, but once I start typing on triple bar, you see suggestions. Let's say I want to review the grammar of a text that I wrote. Start typing gram. There you go. I just typed gram and now I have suggestion of grammar and improve. And these are two smart prompts that are quite strong. I use them every day. So grammar just reviews grammar, improve sentence of or paragraph by refining grammar, word choice, style, readability. So it's very, very good. If you want to find the full list of smart prompts, you can check on smartprompts.triplo.ai. Moving ahead, I'm here on the Chrome Web Store review page of WhatDoBox, another tool developed by Elbrus Technologies. And let's say I want to know what are the features that people like most about WhatDoBox. What I can do, I can select all the text of this page and then bring Triplo AI to screen and say context. What happens is that now, when you prompt AI, it will feed this content to AI. I can ask directly here, what are the features users like most about WhatDoBox? And if I hit enter, I have the full list of the key features that people like most about the tool. You can use this in pretty much any software that you have on your desktop, web pages, Word documents, PDFs, even Excel sheets. So let's use it here. As an example, let's say I want to build a formula out of this table and I just selected the full content. I'll bring Triplo to my screen, clear here, and say context. And now I'm going to ask the formula related to this spreadsheet. Let's say how to sum the values of total only if the item is pencil and the units are larger than 50. And now AI returned with a formula, sum ifs C2C, A2A, pencil B2B, greater than 50. This is a well-known formula and I'm sure this works, but see, it understands the context of a spreadsheet and you can use to improve your spreadsheets also. Cool. Moving ahead, let's say you want to summarize or to build upon an existing video. I'll pick this link here. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to say scrape and then I'll throw in this YouTube link. And what Triplo did was to capture the full transcription or the full subtitles of this video. I can use this very same thing directly on my prompts. I could say, what are the key messages from and any link on the internet? What it's doing now, it's understanding the content of this video from its subtitles and then like summarizing what are the key features that were presented. So this is a video about the new version of Triplo AI, the 2.3. There are two key features that we launched, training and automation, and then so on. The very same thing can be done out of any web page. I'm on Triplo AI page. I'm going to bring Triplo to the screen and I can say, for example, and there you go. What are the key features of Triplo AI? And it's like summarizing the most important things that are presented on our web page. There are lots of things that you can do. This is just a quick glimpse of the power of Triplo AI. We'll soon deliver more videos about specific features. I hope you enjoyed. If you have any questions, drop us a message at support@triplo.ai and it will be my pleasure to help you. Thank you. Bye-bye.